setting up a brewery business from a commercial property background sounds bizarre. The biggest challenge for me was trying to transfer my skills to running a business where we're dealing with people that buy the beer and consume the beer. The business had reached its maximum outputs where we were based, but I needed some expert advice. The 10,000 Small Businesses programme looked at what I was doing, helped me understand that we had a business model that was sustainable, and gave me the confidence to push it even further.
Just finish the first rinse, push it through the heat exchanger, please, and fill.
The Goldman Sachs programme gave me the confidence to rewrite our business plan, put a lot more ambition into it, and approach business angels to say, here we are, we think this is great, come and join us. When we started 10,000 Small Businesses, there were 5 staff, 3 full-time, 2 part-time. We're now up to 14 in total. One of the things I learned from the 10,000 Small Businesses programme was that we should be celebrating our difference rather than trying to do the same as everybody else. We've reinvented our brand as a result of that. This business is now in a position where we can take it to the next level. I think it's going to grow into something really special.